this file. I'm gonna name it Reed again. Let's press the wrong button. That would have been awful. I'm like having to reset because of the timer. I actually don't know how that would work, but I think that was good. I don't know if the other train slowed down or speed up. Play stuff on accident, so I need to just like have a day where I just sit there and practice roll routes. So I don't accidentally talk to people or accidentally lead to them in the wrong direction. Ooh, that's bad. Weeding her on this first part is probably the thing I'm worst at. It's the second guard. Well, actually, technically in the first room, if I get the bad iron weed, that guard comes down. This could ruin every guard. But, here's the part I'm a little worried about. I'm actually very worried about it. I've only ever done this thing perfectly once. I mean, I've done it well a lot of times, but like... that was close. I thought that was done. I'm gonna talk down. I'm gonna play it safe. That was actually pretty good. I hope this is decent. I feel like the English times and Japanese times are completely different. Because I go off all of the really good players, you know?
Yeah.
And so, like, my times are completely different than they. They play better and they have a faster version, so it's like. Hard to compare. I should link that in the description of my next PV whenever I get one. Hopefully soon. it's definitely possible. Because I did learn some new stuff today that I was not able to do. Oh god, that was bad, but whatever. This run is actually decent so far for one of my runs.
I actually like how the trumpets sound. Most of the time. Sometimes they're bad. They're bad at marching, that's for sure.
Most people are. I was.
Yeah, I'm not really.
I'm glad I quit.
But I know how to see a diagonal.
I don't know how to see much.
They don't know how to diagonal, and
we need
to, so they look like
butt. It's
pronounced
ass.
Oh, sorry, ass.
Actually, I have to say that. It's just.
Jeez, just hold it there. Stand here as you use it. Just smoke on the water again. Tell me it is, because it's fine. It's just fine. Yep. Stand on the water on our statue. Yeah, it's on our song. I mean, obviously it's not the full thing, but still.
That was actually pretty clean.
Dude, instead of the Moana song, we should have done the that one from The Little Mermaid.
The one Cheese was singing last time I was on one of the streams.
I don't know.
It was hilarious.
Is this the one that the crab is
singing? I'm not sure. All I know is, Cheese is awesome. Oh, that's it. I don't know if that was the one that Cheese was singing. I mean, you never know what Cheese is singing.
He was, like, already popular.
He's one of the best streamers, honestly.
Yeah.
I want someone to gift me a sub, yeah? Because I can't afford one. Not very often, but a lot of people sub, like, on something.
Yeah.
He gets a lot, his Michael Jackson pops up and gets.
Yeah, that's like the funniest part.
I fucking love that. That's so funny. Dude, I named myself at Lee.com. That was so what I did there. I didn't spin an attack, but like. Everyone who's better than me has me. So a lot of people. I'm still in the top half, but barely. I don't like just being the best in America. Because that doesn't really mean much. They don't play anymore.
Like the American?
Yeah, it's depressing. Whatever. At least I have, like, I know cool people who still live in America. I like watching their new rhymes and stuff. I want some more competition in this country than worldwide, if that makes sense. I mean, I wouldn't complain if there were more Japanese players, obviously, but I mean, that'd be cool. It'd be cool if we got, like, more players from each country.
Yeah.
Every country that likes speedrun. Like that.
I was gonna say, there's a lot of countries.
I know. Every, like, I don't know, every country that's just.
With this table and that key, or under that key, I can't find my highest. I don't play that note anyway because
it's useless.
Because the band won't be as quiet. Mine is intermediate and
Derek's
is
super good. Really?
I know
awesome.
It's the best.
Derek has a good one.
Yes.
Are you joking?
I don't know. What
wait, does everyone else just have bad ones?
Well, I'm not sure about everyone.
I know, they're cunts because, like, if you don't do everything how they want you to,
I know, right?
They're cunts. I don't understand. I don't know why they gotta be cunts. Wait, do you have any specific names of people?
No, I don't.
Are they the section leaders, though?
No. Section leader is Jennifer.
Oh, lit.
She started playing Assassin's Creed freshman year.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that's what they're doing.
Oh,
she's good, though.
Yeah.
She played Oboe, so.
Oh, that makes sense.
And she played something else too, after Oboe.
The same?
Maybe.
Do you know what it was?
I have, someone told me maybe I forget.
So I'm about to come up on the cutscene that only the American company has, or at least just the Japanese one doesn't. It's probably every European and, like, so. That needs to be patched. So slow. Can't I skip it? Maybe there is a way to skip it, I just don't. It's probably that. It might not just be American. I mean, the dumb thing probably is, but I don't know how to skip that cutscene. You can't. Somebody help me if they know how to skip it. I just realized this run is a bit rough.
The thing though is, like, I didn't have much money.
I might do well in this class, but it doesn't matter how well I do. I don't get graded for that class.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's like the only class I ever do well in, is science.
Scientology.
I could do well in social studies, and I didn't fucking hate my teachers.
You probably realize your teachers. They're actually not shitty in high school, but I mean, that was safe.
Is it advisory?
It's useless. You have an advisor, you'll have the same advisor for free. I'll try it. You'll actually understand by the 4 years that you've been from school.
Wait, it's advisory and what's the other thing?
Okay, so your advisory, you have that advisor for all 4 years, you have the same advisor. But tiger time is just like every once in a while you go there and you do homework. I think got the skip on the bonfire.
Right.
Which is actually
so if you need to, what do you do instead?
You sit there.
Really?
Yeah.
And they don't care?
If you have all your work done, they'll make sure you get it. They can check. There is an alarm. You'll understand.
Damn it.
Just do all your homework.
Dude, I
well, actually, if you have all A's, they put you in a special one.
I love having Jasmine as pause because they didn't ever check.
They did for me.
I mean, they did, but they didn't really force
okay.
It.
I gotta do this thing.
Are they gonna make me read?
Maybe. No, probably not. Okay, here. I have to hear this. It's
plus,
like a minute long.
Yes.
It's a minute long. So I'll probably, if I can do the boss, this will be a really good round.
That's my guess.
I need a heart. Okay. I'm glad I got that.
What are you supposed to do?
No. It just happens. I like CD.
Just
a
random playground.
That's the thing about this clutch game. I've seen it in other runs than mine. Like, we all hit stuff on accident, but it's still real time.
Yeah,
They probably will, and they'll do like tests at like they'll breathalyze you, and when it doesn't show up, they'll do like another thing.
Yeah,
and
like
then when there's nothing
test.
In there, they'll like they'll just be pissed.
They'll be like, "What did you miss?"
They'll act like you're in trouble, but I don't think you can technically get in trouble.
Yeah, no, it's just joking.
It's kind of fucked up.
It's not
fun. I don't mess up the spin attack. I've done that once. It's not good. It makes you feel really stupid. Because you literally just done with one spin attack. Nice. Run is an awful so far. Really? could get it to spawn there. The worst. Those were weird spawns. Like, they weren't necessarily awful, they were just really weird. I hope the boss doesn't go horribly wrong. I could see it happening. This was not a bad run. I should be able to PB with it still. It's just worse than wrecking, as you can see. I'm losing time now. But usually I lose time like a minute before. I actually did it! Oh my god. That's a really good run for an English run. Oh my god. Nice. Whew, that was a good run. Oh my gosh. That was a lot better than my PB. I'm so glad I actually like got that boss. Because it still would have been my PB, but the fact that I got the boss that well, oh my god.